consistent play from the get-go. And Minnesota has tied it.
Yeah, Barry lost his stick there. He just went and tapped Saros on the pads. It was a tough play, and that puck just went right out to Freddie Gaudreau right here. There's a stick, gets tied, and that was a penalty. It was a delayed penalty on the play. And Barry had to let the stick go because he knew right here it just got caught. He let it go, and then Barry's defenseless here. Gaudreau goes to the net, just taps it in, and Barry tried to block that with his skate, couldn't quite get it. Juice got mixed up there with Foligno, I believe it was.